Thank you, Reese. It is a Labor Day sellout crowd in Clemson, South Carolina. 83,000 strong and brimming with the optimism born of a new season. And then there's the added bonus of a bowl. One of the great traditions of college football in the South is Howard's Rock, a symbol of effort and luck for the Tigers football program. On that, when these teams come out. Good evening, everybody. Now for Clemson, how will Rob Spence, the offensive coordinator, utilize these two backs in creative ways on the field together this year? All right, Todd, since the 1940s, with very few interruptions, the Tigers have gathered at the top of this hill to reach the field. They come on buses from the locker room, unload as the crowd goes crazy, and then start down. They added the tradition of rubbing Howard's Rock in the late 60s, a stone brought by a booster from Death Valley, California, to Death Valley, South Carolina. Hall of Fame coach Frank Howard eventually tired of having it in his office and told a school official to get rid of it. Perhaps valuing the stone more than Howard, he had it placed on the hill. The coach liked it so much he told his players they can rub his rock, but only if they gave their all. Otherwise, he said, keep your filthy hands off of it.